All right, so in this episode we did some missions with the Roaches and the Uller Boys. Enjoy! Damn it! Oh man. All right! And we started this episode with a bang! Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. And what's going on today? Okay, let's go!
Comrade, only you can pull this one off. A contingent of my elite men are in danger. They were enjoying some time off at the Panau Alpine Ski Resort when they were attacked by government thugs. It seems our bribes don't work that well anymore, comrade. One of my favorite officers, and I do mean favorite in every way, has been seriously hurt. You need to get a doctor in there and take out the military goons outside. Please, comrade. This man means a lot to me. The doctor is already in place, waiting to be picked up.
Try not to break it now!
Get me there quick so I can patch that man up before he dies.
Scorpio, hurry!
Taking
all the
fuel
units.
Hang on.
everywhere! You have to deal with them so I can get inside and do my job!
Okay, what now? Okay, let's get a blue one. Coming, Bella!
Scorpion are the bloodstream of the roaches. But the government troops are trying to cut off our main arteries and bleed us dry by blowing up our main distribution roads. You must stop them and disarm any bombs before they explode. Help us keep the roaches' blood pumping, friend!
So why did he just left me a bazooka?
Just stare at it! Get rid of it! to have disarmed half the bombs, but half is not enough.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.